Hi, my name is Jen, and I'm going to teach you how to eat a lobster roll. So first, you need to get a lobster roll. It has lobster in it, and it comes with a lemon. And then you put a little lemon.
Who is Jennifer No? Influencer goes viral for mukbang videos where she does not eat the food.
Lemon.
Girl, bite sandwich. Shit.
Jennifer No is a Vietnamese-American TikToker with over 6.3 million followers. While her unique food review videos went viral on TikTok, they left many people confused. TikTokers noticed that No barely took a nibble out of her food before reviewing it, and in some cases, they said that she doesn't take a bite of the food. This led to people wondering if her reviews were serious or just sarcastic comedy. No is mostly famous for her viral food-related videos, including food reviews and mukbangs. Apart from that, she also posts various other lifestyle and comedy-related content, including lip-syncing videos, beauty tips, makeup trials, and gym routines. She occasionally collaborates with her brother, David No, a fitness TikToker with over 69,000 followers on the platform. Jennifer No's rise to fame started with Instagram as her primary social media before moving to TikTok in 2019, where her food reviews began going very viral. This eventually led to the 25-year-old San Diego native landing a feature on TikTok's For You page and a partnership with Fashion Nova. Jennifer No was inspired by Kylie Jenner. Apart from the massive 6.3 million followers on TikTok, she is an Instagram influencer with over 125,000 followers. She mostly posts modeling-related content on Instagram. She also has a Twitter account that boasts around 24,000 followers. Jennifer No is also an active YouTuber with over 144,000 subscribers. A few of her TikToks are regularly posted as YouTube Shorts. Her main videos range from vlogs and reaction videos to beauty tips and more recently full-length mukbangs. Jennifer No posted a YouTube video on December 23, 2020. Where she answered questions her fans had sent her on Instagram and TikTok. In the video, she answered viewer questions read out by her brother.
Why do your cheeks and lips look like that?
I guess I was born with my lip like ripped out here. I know they sewed it back together, and I think when they sewed it back together, obviously they're just thinking of how to make it function, not really like cosmetically when I grow up. But hopefully one day I can get that fixed.
Upon being asked why she became an influencer, Jennifer said that while interning at college for social work, she realized that it wasn't the avenue for her.
Who inspires you the most?
Kylie Jenner. Oh, I really want to be a voice actor.
Jennifer No also revealed that her favorite Starbucks drink was either a peppermint mocha.
Favorite Starbucks drink?
Favorite what?
Starbucks drink.
Peppermint mocha, green tea latte with oat milk, or strawberry, I'll say refresher with coconut milk.
What's your favorite food?
Seafood boil.
Jennifer No was teased for eating air. Recently, Jennifer No released a TikTok video titled Why Is Fair Food So Expensive? In the video, she could be seen taking fake bites out of the various foods and immediately giving reviews between 1 and 10. The video has since amassed over 2.3 million views at the time of writing. It was also re-uploaded as a YouTube short, which received over 222,000 views. The comments section of the video was filled with sarcastic remarks and quips on how Jennifer didn't really eat the food. The most common comment on the video was that how the only thing she ate was air. Some people also discussed how Jennifer made them laugh, while others were just confused by the video. A few of her fans also clarified that the videos were meant to be funny to people who called her out in the comments section for not eating. Jennifer No uploaded a mukbang video on YouTube on June 10, 2023, where she could be seen consuming an Olive Garden kids meal. She was also seen discussing a number of topics with her friend Vivian. Jennifer also has an OnlyFans where she offers exclusive content to subscribers willing to pay $22 a month. Her account, @thisjen, has 179 regular posts and 199 media content posts and has amassed over 6,200 likes. Her OnlyFans bio specifically states that she does not do nudes or porn.
Yes, so I have a Mexican hot pocket. I've never had one of these, so let's try it. It's a little tough. It's a little dry. I never had a tamale before. It's pretty good.